We did this next one the first time at the Blues Cabaret, and everybody wanted to know who this was about, but my lips are sealed. It's called Womanhood, and it's basically about somebody that is all for womanhood and that sort of thing, but behind your back is stealing your man. I don't get it, but anyway. Okay, there she is there, folks. This song's for you.
All right, now we come to the portion of our show as True Confessions. Alamo Town. Start the beat and everybody can confess. First you get down on the knees and then you and Jen's like, Jen. What are we doing?
Oh!
good. Now this next song, we wrote for special anniversaries. We actually got to do this for our one name bar on Hill Road on Sunday and on Saturday night for some other friends. And it's called Anniversary Luv. And this song was co-written by my BFF kidney donor, Gail Casimir. These two met along a long time ago. So young and full of love, with dreams that would create a loving family. Through the tests and trials, the joys and the sorrows, stretching, growing, touching many souls. Celebrating all these years, hung on through thick and thin. Look how love has made it.
Thank you.
people that celebrate those many anniversaries.
Oh yeah, whatever gets you through the night.
Okay.
No, that's the name of the song. I wasn't inferring anything. Oh. Yeah, lay it on me. Two.